And now for the main attraction of the day. At the tender age of 28, Canelo Alvarez became the face of boxing, having to win multiple world championships, going for his third division against a fighter who is much bigger than him, has a lot of experience, has the will to win, has the heart to win. But facing him in the Mecca of boxing, Madison Square Garden, when I mentioned to Saul, and when he mentioned to us that he wants to fight in New York, I mean, what better place than Madison Square Garden, where the greats have fought? Canelo Alvarez will, in the last 20 years, be the second Mexican national fighter next to Julio Cesar Chavez to fight in Madison Square Garden. So this is a big deal for his countrymen. This is a big deal for boxing and a big deal for Saul Canelo Alvarez. It is my pleasure to introduce to you the undisputed middleweight champion of the world from Guadalajara, Jalisco, Mexico, Saul Canelo Álvarez.
Gracias. Muchas gracias. Primero que nada, quiero agradecerles a todos por estar aquí. Muchas
thank
gracias
you very
por su
much.
Apoyo.
Before anything, I want to say thank you for being here and thank you for your support.
Estoy muy contento de estar aquí en el Madison Square Garden.
I'm very happy to be here at Madison Square Garden.
Es un sueño más realizado en mi carrera.
It's just yet another story, another dream realized in my career.
Y en esta nueva etapa con Dizon también, estoy muy contento, muy motivado.
And this new phase in my career with Dizon, I'm very happy and I'm motivated.
Quizás muchos no le dan el crédito que se merece Rocky Fielding, pero por algo es campeón mundial.
Perhaps many don't give the credit to Rocky Fielding that he deserves, but for a reason he's a world champion.
Yo sé lo que es, sé el riesgo que tengo enfrente. Me preparé muy, muy fuerte como siempre.
I know who he is. I trained very hard. I know the challenge I have in front of me.
Sé que va a ser una pelea fuerte el sábado, pero me gustan los retos. Estamos listos para hacer historia.
I know that I have a tough fight, but I like the challenges, and I know we're going to make history. I'm ready for that.
Y espero que disfruten de una gran noche el sábado. Muchas gracias a todos.
I hope that you all enjoy a great night this Saturday. Thank you to all of you.